Namaste crafters, welcome back to my channel today. Before I get started, I would love it if you follow me on my social handles, description of which are given in the description box below. For those of you who don't know, I will be releasing new resin video every Friday. Yay! This video is the first of the many resin videos which I have planned for the future. And I will be covering this wild charm in today's tutorial. We will start with mixing the resin in two parts and hardener in one part, as I am using 2:1 mixture. You also get these measuring cups as well. So I'll mix 5 ml of resin and 2.5 ml of hardener at one time. I have put the measured resin in one cup and hardener in another. Pour both contents into one cup and mix them thoroughly but very slowly. As I've sped up the video, it might appear like I'm mixing it too fast, but I actually mixed it slowly. If you mix it very fast, you will get many air bubbles. Blow out the bubbles with a straw. You will come to know that it's mixed thoroughly once the creamy color is gone and it looks transparent completely, which usually takes 3 to 5 minutes. Once it's mixed properly, pour it into the glass vial. As I'm using just 1 inch vial, I filled it only half an inch. Next, mix the seashells inside it. Place them and remove any air bubbles with a straw, toothpick or a strewer and let it set for some time for approximately 4 to 5 hours. After the first layer has set a bit, don't let it set completely but just enough in order for it to hold the other layer. If it's not set enough, the second layer will seep through the first layer. So how to check it? Poke the first layer with the toothpick. If it feels sticky enough with such strings coming out, it's the correct time to pour the second layer. Mix the resin and hardener mixture again in 2:1 ratio in the mixing cup. Cut the holographic sheet in small pieces and then mix them in the resin hardener mixture. Mix the cutouts in the mixture the same way like we mixed before. Mix very slowly or else you'll get many air bubbles. Pour it into the vial and let it set completely. Every resin has a different pot and curing time. This is 2:1 resin and it has 12 hours as a curing time. Please check the instructions of your resin package to check out its curing time and then work accordingly. As I wanted to use these pretty vials as charms and necklace pieces, I will attach a silver finding in the cork. Cut out the excess portion of the finding and then carefully insert the remaining part inside the cork. Cut out the excess portion coming out from the bottom of the cork and straighten it out with the help of the nose plier. Secure the cork in the vial with a very strong adhesive. Then put the laces, necklace cords or charm cords, whatever you want, and your magical resin vials are ready. Here are some closer videos of the completed project. I hope you all enjoyed today's tutorial. Don't forget to come back to our channel next Friday to check out another tutorial for this mermaid themed resin vial. Until we meet next time, happy crafting!